Hey, it's Andy here from AndyRKelly.com. Now, this is a little follow-up video that I wanted to do in response to the the affiliate instant affiliate marketing and sales videos that we've been doing. And what it is about the content side of it, because doing this affiliate marketing blueprint or the instant affiliate traffic blueprint, it's very, very important, of course, to get the content right. Now, there are a couple of little key fundamental and critical elements of the content that makes such a difference. Now, it doesn't matter whether you're doing articles or whether you're submitting content to the Web2 social network sites or anything like that. These fundamentals make such a difference to whether something you write or have written by ghostwriters or whatever the case may be, you know, a 500 word article, whether it actually is sticky, it stays out there, Google loves it, ranks it well, and it provides you and brings you a lot of traffic, or it just does virtually nothing. Okay, so these are really, really important. So make sure though that you follow along at AndyRKelly.com. Make sure you follow along with the videos of the, you know, the instant affiliate traffic and sales blueprint, because it's really important to get these elements right. It'll just absolutely kickstart everything you do as far as your affiliate marketing campaigns. Now, what I've got here, I've put in here video marketing. I just wanted to grab a, you know, something to do with, you know, marketing or online or anything like that, rather than the usual dog training one that everyone seems to use. So I've got video marketing. Now, I want to show you a little Google tool that not a lot of people talk about. I don't hear much. I heard a couple of marketers talk about it, but then they haven't really spoken much more. And it's a brilliant tool because it's Google telling you exactly what you should be doing. And this is something that I really want to get across and something that you need to, just really think about, that Google will tell you what you need to do and the best thing and what they want, what they like, what's most popular. So all the information, you really don't need these super duper fancy keyword tools and all sorts of things. Google will tell you exactly what you should be doing. Okay, so let's have a look. Let's do a search for video marketing. Okay, now our usual results, we're not going to go through all of this. What we're looking for are, you know, related search terms. So I've got, say, video marketing is my content that I'm doing, for example, or say, you know, your Sony HDTVs, which are the example that I'm using for, you know, the instant affiliate system and the blueprint to start getting some of those affiliate checks rolling in really quickly, is to use products that are best-selling, you know, high-priced, all those sorts of things. But let's just use video marketing as an example, right? So let's click on the options here. So you can see here we've got web, the options, right? It's a little bit different than what it used to be, but it's been like this for a while. Now, what we want to do is we're going to look at the Wonder Wheel. Now, I really don't hear a lot of people speak about the Wonder Wheel. It's brilliant. It really is. What it's showing us when this comes up here is, okay, video marketing is our main core keyword term, but Google is telling us the most appropriate, highest rated themes or keyword related keywords to our core keyword. And these are the most important ones. So what I'm getting at here is when you create your content and you have your search term, whether it's, you know, whether it's Sony HD, etc., etc., LCD, Bravia, model, whatever that we're going for, what we want to do in the content, the more you have a valuable related theme-based keywords in your content, the more Google will rank that highly when it analyzes and looks at that content, and you will get a lot more traction in the search engines, and particularly in Google, if you follow this. Okay, so looking at it, I've got viral video marketing, really important, marketing search engines, yeah, internet video marketing, okay, watch video marketing, YouTube funny video, and you could incorporate these. Now, for example, I've just grabbed a little snippet of one of my little articles, and that with video marketing, and I've just to show you exactly what I mean. So have a look here. So I've got, you know, don't worry about actually reading it, but it's just a snippet out of one of the articles where in red you can see like web video marketing or internet video marketing. So I've just added this in because it was just web video marketing has been working gangbusters for a long time, etc. Okay, but I've just added or internet video marketing because now I've added another theme-based keyword in there, which again gives this traction, and Google loves it because it's it means that the content has more authority because you're putting in the keywords that Google understands or recognizes those keywords as being the most closely related and most important to that specific theme or market or, you know, topic, category, whatever you want to call it. Okay, so it's really, really important. And I've seen the difference between taking one article and just not worrying about keyword density and all that stuff, but just having, you know, obviously the main theme keyword a few times in there, and then the difference between not having the right theme-related keywords and having those just being a massive difference between, you know, the actual article, say an e-zine article, sitting there on page one of Google for a long period of time and maybe hitting the top 20 and then really just, you know, falling down the bottom very quickly. That has been the difference, and the only difference has been adding, you know, the right amount of theme-based keywords. And that's something in the, you know, the content creation blueprint that I teach, exactly how to get the right keywords, the right amount, how to place them, all those things. It's so important. It just makes, it's chalk and cheese, the difference that it makes. And you can see here, I've just added another little line in here. Do you need video marketing tips? And I'm not writing an article here and trying to get it as far as readability, get it the ultimate. I'm just showing you exactly how this line originally was, you know, so how do we get these amazing rankings from Google and other top search engines with our videos? And then I've just added, and what is viral video marketing? And so I've added three theme-related keywords that Google says, these are the most important to me. My Wonder Wheel is showing you exactly what the most important ones are. So let's go back here. And of course, you can have a look in related searches as well, which gives you all the related searches for video marketing. Now, I would, between Wonder Wheel and related searches, I would, you know, absolutely just jump straight in there and say, Google, just tell me what are the most important related searches for video marketing, and these are the ones. Okay, so it's really, really important that you take some of these and make sure they're added. It's one of the biggest you know, missing components that I see in content that web marketers and internet marketers produce all the time. I mean, 99 out of 100 articles that I read or see are missing all these theme-based keywords, and they just don't do anywhere near, you know, or produce the value that they could. Okay, so I'm Andy from andyrkelly.com, and I'll show you exactly in the content creation blueprint exactly how to put this all together and get the ultimate article out there that's just going to skyrocket to the top of the search engines. Alrighty, so I'll see you in the next video.